Beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. Roots and light aplenty dither. Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
turn another? Why, of course.
Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my
need... Oh, right.
I can tell you what I know.
You've seen that structure?
That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere, the Academy cast repelling seals on the East Gate leading to the capital, and the South Gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals making entry to the Academy in, and so I'm stuck here. A fledgling. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. You've taken an apprenticeship with...
Well, that is some...
Selen was well known. The most prom... I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Why not find yourself a... Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be... Would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a Bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy. Are you certain you're willing to give your Glintstone key to me?
Mario.
Thank you. Now I can go to resume my study of...
May the golden orb.
Ah.
Further.
I can help.
There's something I should mention. I'm thinking of leaving the realm. Do you know of the noble gold? Though he was but a tarnished, living outside the lands between, he was a great scholar who foresaw the coming guidance of grace. And now, I hear he has come to the lands between alone to contemplate the Golden Order. I wish nothing more than to seek his instruction and perhaps even help him in his research. May the Golden Order shine through you.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance. Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Queen Marika is a god, but after the Elden Ring, the grim punish.
Marika's trespass, but even in shackles, confer great runes to be
the fingers. No.
The journey to the capital, Laendel, that lies
the Two Fingers will deny.
You may be our best, for we are tarnished. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west. She knows the location of the... Ah, indeed. So I had no fun, honestly. A determined plebeian is more wicked than an... I suspect that's just what the quick... A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished.
Thank you.
Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Said that a famed skull when he glimpsed, and as such, it said that the great statue harbored.
Tarnished? I'd explain of the enchanted, whatever you do.
I took you, Mama, to lay out your arm.
Ah.
already. No matter.
Greetings, you here for...